Now for my precious, premature firstborn son. Get it? I never in my wildest dreams would have ever thought you'd be in danger, buddy, or I'd know I wouldn't have not left you. At home with what turned out to be your murderer and the last person to ever see you on this earth. I'm so sorry.